A dog living in deplorable conditions had to be rescued by firefighters in Houston, Texas. They used ladders to reach the unresponsive dog. Once it was removed, the dog was brought to the SPCA to be cared for.